Jamaica, we have a bobsleigh team. Yay!
Yeah.
Okay, yes, yes.
Josh is on his skis. We are.
I'm a clown today.
Where are you going? Where are you going,
down
Josh?
Down the bobsleigh.
Josh, are you from a different route?
No, that's Zacho. Zacho
Station.
That's
Sations, not me. That's Zacho.
Wow. You said, "Oh, I'm gonna go there." I thought you found another.
Oh, Josh, you nearly killed me there, pal.
Ah!
Okay. Oh, he's kept it alive.
Oh, I'm very quick right now, guys. I'm very quick.
No, this is. Okay, backwards. No, team.
See, I think that's the problem with skis. It's like.
I made it. I made it. I made it.
What? There's a jump or something?
Yes. There's a big old jump.
You made it. Guys, Zacho Station's killed himself completely and utterly.
This bit's difficult.
He's gone off the rails.
Oh, Josh, nice.
No!
Oh, Josh. Wait, could Bazinga be the first to finish? Could Bazinga set a gold medal?
You can't leave the thing.
What the heck? No one told me how to jump left.
Yeah.
I just jumped. Yeah, I just thought the end of the
point. Alright, Bazinga might be the first one to set a medal today, team, and that's a good start for him.
Yeah, it's a good start.
No, don't fall out now, the concrete. Come.
I feel like I might take it slowly. I'm going too fast.
If you fall out, you're flat finished, right?
Yeah, you have to start the checkpoint. You have to do it all the way to the end, yeah.
Wait, no, don't fall over, idiot, cunt, fuck. Alright, gold medal is 117, and Bazinga, Mandinga, wait, what? How's that checkpoint in the air? Wait, I failed it.
It's the final checkpoint in the air.
The final, no, one of the checkpoints is, that's 8.
Bro, are you sure you...
I went the right way.
You turned the bobsleigh the whole time?
Yeah. Then there's one checkpoint that's in the air, you must have to jump off to get it.
Wait, Jesus, no!
Exactly, Josh.
I fell out. Fallout boy.
Oh, you're a fallout boy, Jack.
Track is hard.
You have to jump over the left. That's the...
Yeah!
Okay, you have to jump to the left. You have to jump off the bobsleigh onto the other ramp.
Oh, do you?
What?
Yeah, I think, basically what you did, I think you jumped...
I carried on going.
Yeah. You have to jump off, of, like, onto one and onto the next one.
What? Oh my God, I died.
Bro, this is not going to be a case of who can get a gold medal. It's be a case of who the fuck can finish.
No, not like the last one. Not like the last steep episode, bro.
I was
triggered.
I don't remember the last steep episode, genuinely.
The triggering one.
Who was it triggering season one?
The clown.
We couldn't even get gold, Josh, remember?
I changed the Santa clown and it ain't working.
Josh, you got old age, bro.
I've got old age.
You can't remember the last steep episode.
It's 2017, bro. I'm old now.
You're right.
What's your name?
Outsiders.
I shouldn't laugh about that, should I?
Yeah, you really shouldn't. I take that back completely.
Just to say, like, goldfish memory, you're saying.
Yeah, that's better, goldfish. You got the memory of a goldfish. I'm sorry. I take that back.
Everyone says elephants have really old memories, but how do they know?
Because their big old noses keep it all in there.
It's because they can tell earthquakes from miles away.
Can they actually? Or is that a myth?
How's that to do with memory?
Yeah. I don't know. But that's an elephant fact for you, isn't it? Their feet. They can feel it in their feet.
They feel it in their
fingers.
Oh, no.
They feel it in their toes.
I like how you don't fall over on that big jump. I was scared you were just going to always fall over on that.
Yo, how the fuck do you make it?
Oh, I grinded, the next bro. Bit? I don't know, Josh.
Has anyone done it yet? No. Anyone go to that next
I
bit?
I came close.
I was super close there, but... Yeah, I bomb it down for you guys. The skis are faster down this, I think.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, look, Fez, you're ahead of me. Yeah.
I jumped too early, like way too early. I preempted the new.
Oh, I thought that.
Me, but look. What the fuck? Are you a little cunt?
What?
I smacked the back of you. I was literally going
Did
bang
he smack
along.
Your head off the back of a bobsleigh.
You.
Run.
MGM bobsleigh.
MGM bob.
Oh my God.
I can't even make that jump now. I'm retarded.
I've joined you in that sack.
A sack. I don't think you are.
I'm gonna catch you, bro.
I don't think you are.
I genuinely am. You'll see it when I come past you again soon.
Catch him if you can. He's
Say
not
that,
even
but
a man.
You're
a bobsledding.
You can try and bomb it all you want, but I will get catch up with you.
Skateboard man.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
So this is going to cost one of you. One of you your attempt at finishing.
Okay, when you nearly fall. Walks again too fast.
I'm still waiting for you, bro.
Yeah, I was 40 metres behind and I'm now 19 metres, 22 metres.
Stay in. Where do you have to jump off?
So when you see it.
Got it.
It's bait.
Wait, there's another jump off after the first weird one.
No, there's a first weird one. Is there a second weird one?
Oh my gosh, track is hard.
I had a girlfriend.
Ah, done it.
Boyfriend.
Done it.
Yes, gold medal. 113, I did it first.
Nice,
I hit it first.
No, wait, Ray I fell.
Ray
I fell.
J, yeah? Is that you?
No, Ray V.
Yeah, apparently Ray J's going in Celebrity Big Brother.
Oh my god, I got stuck. I did it all and then got stuck in the snow. Yeah. I legit got stuck in the snow.
You know what, I might get my snowboard out just to...
Oh yeah, no doubt you board out, bro.
Yeah, I think boarding's a way, Josh.
See, so like...
It's called board sleigh, it would make sense. When it's man's at the skis, like. I'm bombing it down here.
No, we got Ricky 420 joining us on this.
Right, Ricky.
Ricky, you're so fly. Ricky.
Hey, Ricky, you're so fine. You're so fine, you blow my mind. Hey, Ricky.
What? No, this is good.
Who made that track?
I mean, the original from like when we were kids.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. But then there's like a cover by like Nervo and Crayshawn and...
What is it?
Oh, yeah.
Is that like EDM?
Yeah, you know.
Living that.
You know,
he lives that life.
Oh, yeah. All day, every day.
I bet you got, you know where you're going?
Yep. Just got a little hop, skip, and a jump.
Oh, I fully missed it.
Got to do a little hop, skip, and a fucking hop! Ah, cunt! I missed. I tell you what, I'm hurting.
You hurting?
I'm in.
You're in.
Then what, Vic?
Just follow it to the end and just don't fall down.
No, you mommy!
You fell down the little gap.
Yeah, you fell
down
the gap. I just fucking fell off.
Me and Josh haven't finished, bro.
Can't fall over it.
Can I stop? I want to change to a board, blow. Blow? What the fuck is English?
Hey, blow.
Air blow.
Hey, I'm changing to the board now.
Are you still on skis?
No, I'm bored now. Just got a board out.
Oh, big old spastic snowman.
I was bored of the skis.
My snowman's retarded.
Retarded?
Yeah, I switched back to the snowman that number, by the way, I guess. Just so you know. Okay. So you know replays on this game. Can you go back in and, like, watch yourself?
Dude, the replays are the best thing about this game.
Really? Can you, like, get a cool thumbnail?
Bro, every thumbnail I've ever had.
Oh no, I didn't know.
Literally, you can change the angle, slow down, change
bro,
the weather.
I'm like Quibblecop out here. I got the clickbait unlocked.
Bro, I've been missing out, bro.
To be fair, yours barely screenshots anymore, Josh.
What do you mean?
Bro. Vic just did you dirty, bro.
What are you saying?
Vic just did you so dirty.
Bro, your board never snapped in half on this game. I see you, Josh.
Oh no, he did. Have you not seen it?
Bro, you just got outed, Josh.
Never.
I told you, mate, I was living the Quibble Cop life.
It's fine. He's open to it.
Quibble
he's
Cop.
Open to the fact that, you know what?
As JJ said, look, do you see any of us on 100 million views? No.
Wow.
Yeah. I'm really bad, I can't finish.
It's like the knife shit.
I can't.
Take wrong, aren't we?
I can't finish.
Honestly, steep snowboarding on a golden glowing 1,000-degree knife.
Why is it golden?
Just because that helps, like, you know, CSGO, the golden knife. That used to bang you back in the day.
It used to.
I
was alive when CSGO lot of got that.
When skin gambling was the biggest thing of the week.
Yo,
What?
Ethan, like...
What? I can't do it. No, I don't. My snowman's a little bit retarded, bro.
Yeah, snowman.
Snowman, he's not up to anything.
Love an elevator.
Go, Josh. You can do this.
Yo, guys, I've gone big. 107.
What?
Stop being a little prick. Stop being
yeah,
a little
buddy.
You're making me look silly.
Yeah, is it in it?
All your fouls.
I didn't get any warmth, though.
I have to set you to do on our own challenges.
I'm not even warm.
Oh, yeah, you made some today. Josh, what challenges you got for me today, mate?
Yeah, I'm basically like a steep employer now.
Right.
You know, I'm going to watch first of the
steep
day.
Employee. I'm not an employer.
It's going to be a mad thing, isn't
it? Yeah. Pain is a mad. Life is a.
Sad
too. Make it. Every time I keep getting close.
No, guys, no shocks. Oh, this guy does tricks and he's got best of all time and he did 360 in it. And guys, no surprises. He just follows the bobsleigh track down.
Yeah,
I mean, that's kind of...
He just does it really fast.
Right. Not really surprised though.
Is he on skis or snowboard?
On a board.
Let's grind on a balloon.
How do you check what time they did?
What did that happen then? Oh my god, I didn't get the checkpoint because of that. Fuck off. This game's broke. This game's broke.
Broke
Vic, I don't know how you've done this.
Fuck off!
Yeah, see, that's my type of vibe right there.
Okay, so let's go. Some
cunt of a sleigh board.
Wow. The daily high score is 104.
What?
And the first of all,
you know,
time
I was there.
Vic, you can get that.
I was right.
No.
I was actually right.
Oh,
now,
Ethan.
Vic, you can actually get that.
No, we're not doing that today, no.
Ethan, you've triggered me, mate.
Bez, me and you are going to try and finish this.
I can't even make that. I can't make the
first. X amount of time, we're moving on.
I can't make the first jump, bro.
We've got shit to do.
I'm just going nothing but bomb.
That's
all
right.
The way. I might die. I might
die. It kind of auto locks in, you know that, right?
Yeah.
Long as you kind of jump off, it auto locks you in.
Mine doesn't. Yeah. I've fell off loads of times.
Yeah, like, as long as you're close enough, it locks you in. It locks you into the side of it.
A little bit.
Oh, we didn't take that landing very well, did we, Bez?
No, not at all. I need to rebuild my G's.
My G?
Rebuild my G's.
Lock me in.
Oh, I fucking didn't make it onto that bit because I was trying to go too fast.
Unlucky, mate.
It is very unfortunate situation.
You stupid cunt!
What's happened, Josh?
I just, every time I get to the end, it just jumps off. I don't want to jump off. I want to jump to the next part.
Yeah.
Jumping away.
He's going wide and shit.
That's my issue. Lock me in. Why didn't it lock me in then? What do you mean I jumped perfectly? That's I'm about to. Can we just fuck off and do a wingsuit? Can we just do a fucking wingsuit? Fuck this shit. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
I really want to finish it though, Ben.
Oh, boy.
Same.
I've waited for so long.
To do this one, yeah.
I unlocked this one so long ago.
And we're actually not even going to fucking finish it.
And I have to finish it.
I believe in you.
Imagine spending 10 minutes on something you can't finish.
Well, I mean, have sex when you're drunk.
It's true. It's very, very true. That can break a man.
Come on.
Or it could break the woman. Depends on what's going on.
Depends what you think, yeah. Depends who's getting the brunt of it, really.
Well, I hope you're not getting the brunt of it.
I'm good, G. I'm good.
Oh, dear.
That was a good one.
Oh, you're a stupid clown cunt. Yeah, no, actually, I think I could get the finish line without finishing the actual bobsleigh.
You reckon? Just jump on
the circle, yeah. The circle's kind of there. I think you could hit it.
Yeah, but you need to get onto that bit first of all, anyway.
Yeah, I get there all the time. It's fine.
Further to the right.
You say you get there all the time, but
do you really?
The past four or five goes, I've done it.
Thing is, I'm actually kind of scared because one of you is going to finish it and beat my score, and I'm going
to No.
Bro, you have to go quite fast at your score, right?
You're really good.
Yeah.
Look, why is it not sucking me in? Why is it not sucking me in then?
Because it's not Hoover.
No, it's not golf friendly.
Yeah, it is. It might be because I keep fucking pressing. I've pressed forward the whole time.
Yeah, that's why I did.
I stopped at the end because I was shook as fook.
Yeah.
I was shook as fuck.
I agree. I'm going to be shook as fuck.
Yeah, I'm going to be shook.
I mean, like, you guys know, if you wanted to drop a silver, you could just, like, you know, meander your way down nice and easy.
Meander, what a word.
Yeah, it's a sick word, mate. Rivers meander. So does this fucking course.
Fucking snowman, get going.
So, fuck off! Wait, hang on. Oh, no, I need that.
What the fuck did I just hit?
Breaking my back just to know my name.
Nice.
17 tracks.
And I still don't know my name.
What is that? Whole song. And I still don't know my name.
I don't know my name.
Alright, come on, Bazinga. Stop. This is Shook City now. Shook City.
Oh, like sometimes when you don't jump, it will just like you'll fly off the end. Sometimes it will.
I've done it. Now I just need to finish. Why are you being so. Oh my god, don't fall down the fucking hole, cunt, finish, yes, suck my dick, hey. 109, yes, hey. Yes, yes.
I don't want to suck your dick, but you have done it.
No, yeah, yes. Oh. Nice work, Bazinga. Josh, bro, what? Josh, imagine spending 15 minutes on something and not finishing it.
I told you what you need to do.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go.
See, I relatively bombed it.
Why did he go that way? Why is he going that way? Why does it go off the wrong that fucking angle?
You got one of those
fucking
issues,
meandering.
Bro. Meander.
Meanders, mate.
No, like, I'm getting the last bit and it keeps going off to the right. So I need to aim, like, bare far left when I get to that bit again.
Bro, I just broke my legs.
Yo, I fucking know I fucking what? Snowboarded a balloon.
What? I did that.
Vic was so vexatious then. You hear that?
I mean, I was probably
fucking no.
Like, I'm not. This is not happening. I don't care if I lose.
Yeah. You just want to finish.
I want to fucking finish.
You want a gold medal though, don't you? You don't want a silver.
I don't want blue balls. I want to finish.
Yeah, but you don't want a silver medal, do you?
Bro, it's so cold out here, bro. You might get
I will take any medal.
Come on, snowman, little cunt ball.
The only medal I won't take is a participation medal.
Ooh. Oh,
banter, trials. Trials, 3-year-old banter.
Wait, I didn't actually say how. I didn't say how you said it. I said it right.
You said participation.
No, I said participation medal.
You sure?
Yeah, I think said so. It normally. I would have called him out if he hadn't.
I hope I said it normally. I think I did.
I don't think you could, bro.
I was aiming to say it normally.
I think sometimes you hear what you want to hear, right?
It's like you've been great in my system to say it wrong.
So old as well. Imagine. Wow.
I mean, imagine making jokes that old.
Yeah.
It's like saying got the Boost Boys still.
I like that you don't fall over too much.
Thing is, what do you mean you don't fall over too much on
like,
the air?
You either miss the thing.
Like, you're chatting shit. Like, I've fallen over a few good times. Crust.
I just follow the mixer, mate.
Josh, I beg you finish.
Yeah, same.
I think you
like,
should
do it. One of those days where, like, do you remember GTA? We used to go somewhere else and fucking finish it for him.
Yeah, stop meandering. Stop meandering.
I'm missing the...
Yeah,
cunt!
I missed that quite a few times as well.
Okay. Okay.
Come on, Snowball.
Let's just, I'm gonna have a little moment of silence. Yeah. you guys keep chatting. Where the fuck?
Hey Big Matt, how the fuck did you fucking set your time, bro?
I don't really know.
Oh cunt, suck me in. Yep.
Keep talking, team. I'm just gonna...
Yeah, you just do you, man. You do you, boo.
Stop meandering. I like that you brought that word into my vocab.
It is a good one. Different words are cool as fuck, you know? We use it like, everyone uses the same words a lot. Like they do. Like,
It's being an ironic fuck.
Talk to someone else.
Wait, what? How's that happened then? Oh my god, Vic, I was about to spank your score if I stayed in the track.
The key part of that sentence being.
Yep, the key part being if I stayed
key
in.
Key part being spank.
Nah, whatever you want to say, Judge.
Yeah, whatever you're keen for. It'd be nice if you finished sometime soon, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, spank me, daddy.
What? You're meant to be quiet, Josh.
Yeah, shut up.
Fuck off! Why is it going that way? Stupid cunt of a game.
Oh, no.
Oh,
lordy
lord.
Again.
It takes you so long to get down to that point. That's the problem as well.
Why is it taking me right? I've made myself go fully left, and it went
you're
right.
You're so far right. Yeah.
Shall we jump in?
You've seen the light, Josh.
When you first jumped left?
Hey, that was slow, bro.
Yeah, I know.
Don't worry, I went out there. Don't worry, team.
See, when you first jump left,
yeah,
and you go onto that new one,
yeah,
like you change route.
Yeah.
The next jump is where I keep falling.
Oh, no.
You just do a little hop, you just slow it down, try not to speed boost.
I think someone's maybe put on speed boosting the whole way.
Yeah.
It should take
you don't speed boost the last bit, because otherwise you'll fall in those
you get shook
and die.
Yeah, you get very shook.
Just drop a like nice little cheeky gold arena, Josh, and then we can all have a nice day. We can all have a nice.
Yeah, I like having.
I've fallen over at the point that's stupidly. What the fuck? Okay, I don't have to. We have to set like some kind of parameter of time. We need to not do this.
Like, not in
like
5 minutes.
10 minutes ago.
Yeah.
Look, Pej, living a little cunt because you finished.
I know, he's done it. I know, I'm rubbing it in so hard, but.
The thing is, I feel for you so much.
The thing is, I do feel for you, but I haven't finished it since I did that, so.
To be fair, I haven't finished it. I finished it twice, set 2 scores, and that's it.
No,
I haven't finished it in a good 10 minutes.
It's work.
You can do it, you can.
I used to go slow.
If
it has to work for me, though.
If any consolation, I didn't. Do you know where you have to do the jump to get onto it?
Yeah.
I don't actually jump, I don't press jump. I just fall off. Yeah, I just fall off.
Wait, the...
It's a lot easier. It's
jump
lot easier.
To the left
out,
or the second
out,
jump?
Yeah, the jump to the left, yeah.
I don't jump either.
I lost a lot of speed, Vic, mate. I lost a lot of speed.
Why does it sometimes jump? That is what fucks up
when you're trying to go too far.
Yeah.
Why does it just pull me...
Do you know what? A lot of C words get thrown around on this game.
Oh, yeah.
A lot.
It's such a clean game, realistically. Like, it's like Dead by Daylight is the kind of game for that material.
Yeah, you need to be dropping.
Not a friendly bit of step, mate.
I need to replay. Yeah, it's just this game that does it, isn't it? What lovely words?
Cinnamon sticks.
Getting that angle of the jump is so hard.
I didn't even make it.
90 degrees.
I can get what the.
I dribble off, Vic, and go a lot quicker.
One to left, I can get.
No, Vic, you go a lot quicker. You go a lot quicker.
Yeah, okay, I'll dribble off.
Yeah, dribble off, you go quicker.
Mate, I'll dribble everywhere.
Nice work. Alright, we need Harry's dribble pits back.
Throwback and a half. Thanks for the memories.
No worries, man.
Right, you know the first big jump? You jump for that, right?
Yep.
Yeah, you have to.
What?
Yep.
The first big
but
jump.
But it's weird, like, sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't.
Yeah, but, like, to be reliable.
Yeah. Well, you don't jump the first thing.
No, I just let it.
See, you must have mastered that art.
Yeah, how? Because I've just not made it loads of times from doing that.
Yeah, same.
Come on.
Like, sometimes when you go
I lost. 1:09, I slowed down so much at the end to make sure I did it. We've done it. And that's what matters, right?
That's right.
Yo, I could be on to a big score.
Yeah, I'm about to be on something, so bear with, guys. Thanks.
Alright, I'll bear with.
You motherfucker! Oh, that would have been like maybe a 104.
What? Oh, yeah. What was the word I'm looking for here? I don't know.
Ah.
It was one of them.
Did you do
what
it?
What is your on track? I'm on the way down.
I was on track for like a 104, pal.
104, pal. Okay.
Oh, you know what? I'm just going to start
winning. Hey, pal.
Well, all I've got to do is fucking hold my marbles and
yo,
I've
set us a wingsuit challenge in the same vicinity, so...
Shut your fucking mouth.
Alright.
Shut your bitch mouth.
Shut your fucking mouth. Go.
I'm coming to watch on my paraglide suit, mate, Ethan. I'm watching you coming in. I see you, mate. You've done it.
No, wait. Why did I get the fucking A's there? Why did
I...
Go! No, I got fucked by slow things. I got fucked by the... You know when you hit like a little thing?
Yeah.
That's fucking A's, right? Yeah, just take me, bro. Just take me.
Take me away.
Josh, where is it? Where is it, Josh?
He's going again. Look at him.
Josh, where's the challenge?
Did I need to invite you?
Yeah, because it's not there for us, bro.
Josh, why are you just wingsuiting down the hill? Is that you?
It's my challenge I've made for us.
It's not here, bro.
Okay. You have to... Oh, wait. Where is it?
It's next to the wingsuit.
I think you need to be standing
That was actually, like, going to be amazing.
Have you published it? Have you published it?
Mm. Yeah, hang on. Try again. If I stand here.
Where are you?
Yeah, start here.
If I start this,
wait,
does it let you?
I don't see a start point.
No.
Have you turned it into a challenge yet?
You've published it. I can't even get there because of helicopter tickets and shit.
You ran out of helicopter tickets?
Oh no, I don't have any in the first place. Right. Hello.
Mate, are you a pirate, Josh?
Do I dare friends?
Is he a pirate? Bro, he's a fucking... Yeah, dare friends, that's it, yeah. Create dare. You need to publish it. There we go. Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Alright, 9k, what is this? Proximity suit. I love the starting starting point's great, Josh.
What? It is for me.
No, I can't do it. I can't do it.
What?
Like, it doesn't spawn me in the right place, bro.
And where are we trying to get to? The bottom of the hill, Josh?
Yeah.
Is this score?
Yeah, it's
proximity. You know, I'm gonna take it nice and slowly and just try.
Well, if you walk to the point where you can get.
Yeah, don't worry, I've started, bro.
So where's the actual end of this?
At the bottom of the mountain. Not the bottom, it's like basically the bottom of the
bobsleigh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Who's gonna wingsuit down the bobsleigh? Odds.
Oh, it's tempting.
Anyway, set an amazing score. I'm not gonna lie, and I crashed at the end like an absolute buffoon.
What was your score?
Wait, it said like I hadn't even cashed it in yet.
Oh, yeah. You were cashing, mate.
I ran those ones, and it.
The night feels right and I'm ready.
Right, I'm setting a 9,752.
What's the score to beat? I swear it's like pathetic.
9,776. So
fook.
Nearly.
I guess I want
to. Do you constantly turn with the like turner stick?
Yeah.
Mental.
Oh, we can't even see Josh's line either, bro. I'm pissed.
Motherfucker. I'm gonna kill. Oh my god. Yes, team. What? 24.
What line did you take, bro?
My own line. That's the great thing about this. I haven't got to tell you about shit.
Can we never even check it?
I don't know.
I say, for the finish line, can you, like, glide in?
What do you mean?
Or nah? Like, do you need to keep height or nah?
I don't know what you're referring to.
It's fine. 23k. Ah!
23.3,
bro.
How did you even set that?
Do I have my own line now as well? No? Yeah, oh, there's never.
I got 15.
Yeah, press left, you'll get it.
Oh, 15.
Ah. Oh, ah. Nice.
That turns trials on and off.
But it gives all of them, and there's a lot of them.
No, turn to press it again. Touch your toggle it on again.
Yeah, so.
There should be
have one.
There should be three toggles. All of them. Your best. And then your upper best.
No, I just have all of them or.
Yeah, just
none.
All of them.
I'd rather take none.
Go on to, if you go mountain view and check challenge, you should be able to. Oh my god. When I'm catching random trees, I'm catching fists. Right.
Well, this is a better. Josh, I like your location.
I think I see where Josh has gone.
I'm now trying to improve it even more. Oh.
You go
boys.
Up to the track.
Nah. I've got a little Saturn I'm working on.
Yeah?
Yeah, a little something.
Think you're doing bits, huh?
One day, might actually be possible for me and my squad.
You got a squad?
Yeah.
Who the fuck hangs with you?
you
tit burglar!
You did.
Oh, I died.
That's a great one.
I don't know how you've managed to set these scores, boys. I can't do it.
You're like
you're the wingsuit king. Mate.
Oh, yeah, but I go purely off of lines.
Their wingsuit skills.
I go purely off of lines.
You do coke.
You're a line merchant. You're doing lines.
Yeah, I'm a straight line.
Bad I'm just example, here. Bro. You're almost bad as AJ.
I thought that was it, Josh. That's the way I'm going.
This is the route I'm trying. Fuck off. Okay, I need to finish again. I keep dying at stupid points.
Well, how the fuck did that happen then?
I can go right of that rock.
I don't even know how you got 20 so, bro.
Very easy.
Easy. Is easy.
Bro, I got 15.
I think I can push it more. Just don't get too gassed, innit? That's how I keep doing it, getting
too gassed with the young dudes. Come on, Bez.
If you can just hold it down, you can pick up like a sick multiplier, you can get...
That's what you have to do, innit? You have to hold it actually score. Down. You have to just hold down.
Hold it down, POP, yeah?
Oh, you can get a wavy score like that.
What was it?
31.
I just got 24.
Or
so.
You can get an even wavier score. I don't even
I got 25. I got 25.
28. Oh, for fuck.
Every time Vic comes through, like, what is it on? I'm like, oh, no.
I know,
on.
Like. I love how he came up saying Bazinga's beating me.
Come on, then. You went and did me fucking dirt.
That's a route and a half. If you can hold it down, Josh, you've done incredibly. I like talking to myself. It's really cool.
That is really. So how do I, oh, okay, I got this line. Yeah, my best line. Wait, stay on, my best line. No, it was there and it disappeared. My piece of four.
Yeah, press it again.
I've got every fucking line under the sun.
Josh Duffer. 38.
Oh my God, I would have banged it then, but I hit a tree. Keywords for me is banged.
So all right, I need to learn how to get this line on here.
I like my challenge. You like my challenge, team?
Yeah, good, Josh is there.
Twink, I should be like a steep employer. Employee.
You're begging it too hard now, aren't you?
Yeah, really are.
I don't want to be one, to be honest.
You'd rather just play the game, right?
Yeah, I happily just make challenges for us.
Fuck's sake, bro, I died.
If I could publish them somewhere, though, I'd be keen.
Steam Workshop.
Yeah, Steam Workshop, Steep, anyone, like... Learn integration of that, and that would work perfectly, mate.
Oh, trees, bro. I didn't even know trees could fall, man.
I went sick.
You went sick?
Yeah, I went fully fuck.
What was it? Fully fuck or fully sick? I'm not sure.
Bro, I went through the smallest gap that humanity has ever experienced. Right,
what, when you were born?
Bro.
That was fucking weird. Why are you being weird, Josh?
something weird.
Fucking weird, bro.
31. Alright, 38 is going to be hard for you guys to beat.
38?
Yeah.
What?
That's what I've got.
I'm not having a good steep episode.
Bro, have a nice steep.
Bro, I barely just finished the last race. Come on. Like, cut me some slack.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that.
Finger you like what you're doing.
What? I was just headbutting a mountain.
I'll try a new route. What happens?
I tried going new routes.
Oh, 29, Josh. For fuck's sake.
That's not even good.
I don't know how you've done that, bro.
Fuck,
you're a magician.
The 38 one, I don't think I actually, you know, like...
You didn't mean to do it, did you? It was like...
I was like close to the floor the whole time. You know, like when you bank them, like weakest link?
Yeah.
Oh, you know what?
It didn't bank the whole time.
Yeah.
Thing is, once you've got your four times multiplier, it doesn't really matter too much if you take a...
No, you know, it is. It's the keeping the score going.
It's keeping it going.
Like if you got times four, but it says like tight, but it says
yeah. Okay. You can't bank. You need to keep it the entire way, otherwise it's
if you
dead.
Keep it the entire way, that's when you get the bang bang score. Because if you get like 20,000 times four, without banking it in,
fuck,
and you got 80k there, bro. It's maths for you.
Yeah, but I'm saying if you get like a 10k and a 10k, and you have a 4k by the end, you still get the same.
No, you don't.
I don't think it goes up any faster.
Is your maths flawed?
What? 10k times 4 and 10k times 4? Like, 80k?
But you can't bank it in and get it that easily again.
But I'm pretty sure the multiplier is the same.
When you bank it in, it doesn't. It goes out to times 1.
It does. Okay, I didn't know that.
I think.
I'm pretty sure it stays. Yeah, it stays. Think about the freestyle ones as well. It stays.
So you think it would be that? No, because when you hold it in for longer, that's when you get the higher scores. Every time.
Bazingagram! Yes, 33! 33! Suck me!
When you get higher.
Maybe, I did it!
That's what I don't know.
I did it, Josh. Do you rate me 30 gang?
Yeah, I rate that. That's respectable.
Fucking respectable, bro.
I'll give you fucking respect for all you little cunt.
Oh, fucking hitting trees and shit, bitch.
Is Ricky doing our challenge, or is he still doing the bobsleigh?
I don't know. I feel like
Ricky's always doing, about.
Ricky's doing the bobsleigh.
Ricky do my challenge?
No,
hey, Ricky, where you at, boy?
No, Ricky's just doing his own thing. He's doing the bobsleigh.
I feel a bit confused. Like, he's just chilling, like, he's some wingsuit over him constantly. We're a bobsleigh team.
Alright, I want to try and make it through this gap.
I can't fucking.
I just follow me. I want to make it through
this
really
gap. The really slim gap under the bobsleigh.
No, yeah, right.
Yeah, I've done that twice.
Oh, that gap right. There. I go first. That's my score.
Oh, is it? Yeah.
That's when I got my score in. It set me off nicely at the start, and then you go through all those trees.
Yeah. That's what I did. That's what I did to get the 33.
I can. If you spawn after me, I can show you my route.
Oh, what the fuck?
No, I'll respawn. Oh, shit.
I've got, bro, I don't need your help. I'm going to do this alone. Oh.
I love karma. Oh,
how do you save a replay on this then? Or can you not?
You can go and look at all
just
of your
after,
it,
after you finish, just fucking do a trail and then just go replay.
Oh, nice. Shout out to the thumbnail of this video. It's gonna be flames.
You're very creative, but you got all the time in the world to do it.
I know, man. Oh, I keep hitting a fucking snowbound that's invisible to my eyes.
Are you showing any progress in looking towards beating up?
Trying.
You say that, I'm the closest to beating the score, bro.
Yeah, I'm just
checking in,
I'm just checking what Vic's doing, you know? I see he's a bit left out, because we've been talking, not him.
I'm focused as fuck, boy.
He's like a Ford right now.
Focused as fuck, boy.
Fuck.
Is this one, is this actually my best score, this one?
I should fucking think so.
Cunty nipple.
Yeah, that was deep.
It wasn't steep, it was deep.
Well, I could say that was steep. Oh, you low cunt.
Fuck.
You low, you very low cunt. You very, very, very super low cunt. How was that only 27,000? I got more multipliers than I did last time. Like, more in the misses and stuff. That's retarded.
No,
mate. Steep, I banked in my score already. I don't want to bank in my score.
You weren't low enough.
Go low, lower than you know. Oh god, I'm too low, can't go over it.
Too low. Oh,
flames of the city, rock your carnival.
Wow. I wonder if there's a new line like over the mountain and far away.
There's definitely some crazy.
I wanna like.
I think, that's what would be sick if you could publish this. Like, you know, like, I've made this for us, yeah? And someone comes along after we post video.
Yeah, makes it. Yeah.
Plays it and then has some like insane.
Yes, oh, back in there, 34k. Oh.
Well, when are you thinking of closing it up?
I shouldn't have beaten Bez there. Could have left it a few more runs, we might have peaced.
Yeah, you fucked it, yeah, really. Now probably staying a little bit longer.
No, I don't like it.
I've got more jobs to show your team.
Yeah,
I've made more jobs.
I want to get them back on new job.
This was a good job.
A very good job, Josh.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it. I'll work on some more for us.
When's your next job out, Josh?
That means we've got unlimited videos. I'm making unlimited sleep videos for us.
If you are excited for unlimited sleep videos, let's go.
No. Put a like on the vid.
Can we go?
Yeah, I can go.
Show my head, Vic. You did me dirty.
I apologize, but I still have a lot of respect to you as a wingsuiter, so you know.
Friend challenge is my challenge. One, do you want? Do you want the freestyle one?
No, yeah. Can we do a race?
This
isn't we've done one. We did a
freestyle. This isn't a cool spot. I dare myself for you, friends.
Okay. Where it at there?
And play the challenge. This should allow us to see it now.
Sorry, I'm still wingsuiting. Sorry.
Okay, there we go. Group competition. Josh Zerk is playing. Josh Zerk is there.
That's a really hard one to beat, bro.
Whoa, one jump. Is it one? No, is it a one jump?
No, it's a double, toil and trouble.
Since when has this place existed?
I don't know, I found it and I was like, we have to have a job here.
Alright, one second, boys. I'm really busy. I'm really fucked. Wait, what? Oh my god, Yo, Josh, fuck you! Fuck you! Oh my god! Because you left,
Because you left the... Guaranteed
you left the finish line.
Exist, right?
No, the finish line disappeared.
It's because I'd made this one a public one. You're gonna get one at a time.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That is hilarious though.
Was he on a good score or what?
I was on such a great score of it. I fucking near missed everything.
It's about to hit 40,000.
Oh no.
Oh, yeah, Bez.
Right, so
Josh,
is this a one? This a one jumper or not?
No, it's a double jump.
Oi, big boys. I'm dead.
Big boys, I'm dead.
Wait, straight dead or just? Hey,
Josh, Loki, set this one as your public one all the time. This is a flame thumbnail. Oh, wait. Oh,
Josh, I really dislike how you just flip on the floor at the end. Okay, I've set a 3.2k.
Josh! Why is the score to beat 106?
Because that's what. Because when I first did it, right, I did it as a race. Yeah. And I was like, oh, wait, there's nothing else after this.
Bro, I can't land this first jump.
Don't stop trying to do so much. Just get.
What do you mean stop trying to do so much? That's how you win this, bro.
Yeah, but just let's get a score first, innit?
I landed. I've got. Barely
I'm
any.
Mix up some new things.
Yeah, what is this shit at the end? Why
landed. I landed, but dead.
Why did I leave all this shit in the end?
I know, but it's kind of funny. It's kind of funny ending, but it's also really dead.
Wait, why does it go so far?
You tell me, bro.
No, it wasn't. No, no, no. I'm
That's
sorry.
That's funny though. That's funny as fuck.
What
it's
is
like
this
you have to do mini jumps on the hills.
What was that?
What have you done?
Oh, he hurt me.
Just wait until you get to the end.
Wait until you get
to the end. I died. I can't get to the end. I just keep dying.
Hey, Big, you just beat me. Fuck. Why is that guy make such weird noises? He's very weird. That's a
landed.
Good launch, bro. Well played.
Backflip glore, brother. Oh, head in the fucking rock. Guys, I think I've had this horrible sleep session. I think that's my...
You started off so well, bro.
What do you mean I started off so well? Didn't I start off
You finished your job.
Oh yeah, it's true.
By this fucking ending.
It's fucking kind of bad.
Yeah, sick job, bro.
I haven't
bro.
Even managed to see the fucking end yet.
Oh! I'm hitting floor front flips. Back flip, sorry.
What's the highest score on this so far?
5.748.
Oh, jeez. That's pretty decent.
Don't worry, Bez, you've got a whole good ending to go through yet.
Yeah, mate, you can get so many points at the ending.
Ending's where all the points are.
Is it actually?
Yeah.
You say this.
If you're a fucking magician.
Feel like you're
if you're Penn and Teller,
like
then it is, yeah.
You're chatting absolute dog.
Yeah, I'm chatting crud. If you're Penn and Teller, then all the points are there.
Oh, what is this? I've got here.
You enjoying it?
Welcome
no,
to
I'm going
line.
2 miles an hour. I didn't get enough height on a jump.
No, that's how it is.
I can't get enough height. I can't get enough height.
There's no height to get, bro. I didn't know that bit was in the end.
It's a meme.
I'm legit doing like 2 miles an hour.
It's the best fun you can have.
Yeah, I'll just bank this 3.6.
That's right. What's Vic on?
I
just
killed. I don't know.
3.6-ish as well.
3.7.
This is not. What did I get? Did I say 5.7 was mine? Or
5.8? Why did he fucking die there? I was about to do a quadruple rodeo 144.80 pop air.
Really?
No, he's yeah. Tame dog, yeah.
5,000.
No, tame Josh is the tame dog.
Yeah, I'm the tame dog king. You want to see the tame dog? Is that a tame dog? I don't think that was. This is my go to trick.
I don't know how you do
it's
it.
It's a too. Quadruple rodeo 98.
Oh, that's it. Yeah, that's what I do. That's exactly what I just described.
Yeah, they're the ones, bro. Someone told me I need to like fucking move my analog stick to shove it, but I don't know what the fuck that means.
That sums up us reading most of our comments. Yeah. Don't tell me to do this, but I don't know what it means.
I guess it means I'll give it a little flick, but a little bit of finesse, but I don't know how to do it.
Bro,
I'm gonna have to change my grabs and shit. I'm going down the side bit and not on the actual snow bit. What's going on?
Doesn't that kill you?
No. Grinding, bro. There's no grind in this game, is there? There's no such thing.
No.
I mean, they missed a trick there.
Land this snowman.
Like, I tried to grind, I could have grinded out the whole way down in fucking wavy. Innit, why is his location not in the game? Like, why has it not been. Why did they not make a drop here?
They haven't.
What do you mean?
No, there's not a drop here at all.
Not one.
No. It's just here.
That's weird.
I mean, there's a lot of secret places that they don't.
Or they'll add stuff, right?
They give you that whole point of walking, innit? They say to you, like, in the tutorial, like, you should utilize walking because you can find other shit. So I think they did it on purpose.
Yeah. Alright, well, I'm about to bank my score. I'm sorry, Vic, I have beaten you.
It's fine.
4.4. My guy just said I've got the. My guy just said I've got the powder. Surely that's not a good thing to say.
They don't sell Malay no more.
Bro, what's my guy on?
I got the gas. Powder. Send the coke.
Yeah, he fully is. I got the powder.
I was doing like sideways somersaults, slanted on my head.
Oh yeah, that was a sextuple rodeo.
Yeah, I did. I did a quadruple backflip.
It's going plus three. It should be 18 plus, mate. It's a sex, isn't it?
Jesus, I just hurt myself. You know how tempted I was to set Josh.
What?
I saw that. Oh, wait, that's big. Oh my god,
it's dumb lit.
I straight face
so, you know how tempted I was to get my 4.4k. I was gonna get my 4.4k and then just walk to the top of the mountain again.
Oh no.
And just set something.
Can you do that? Does it let you do that?
Yeah, it's not.
Oh, that was a tame dog, bro. Triple tame dog, truck driver.
You tamed it. Oh, how?
I've sussed out the tame dogs again. They're shit, though. Vic, where are you going? You trying St. New?
Fucking off-roading, mate.
You're that desperate if you can't beat me, yeah?
Well, no, I just thought it was fucking try it, bro.
Yeah, man, I respect that. Freedom.
I have the freedom to. It's really shit. My score's terrible.
But I'm obviously going to be the best at my own job.
Land that snowman. Nice, fucking nonce.
Quadruple rodeo.
Land it, you fucking. Why does he just die?
Land
idiot.
It. Idiot. Land it.
My guy's an idiot, guys.
Oh. You guys think you're going to beat 5.8 or. If you move on?
No, not at all.
I want to give it a few more attempts. I haven't been off the main mountain much, actually. I've been fucking. Try off-roading, boys.
I tried it once and I got nothing, Mick.
I can get 4k from a normal jumps.
What?
What the fuck?
Well, why is your score only 5k then?
Because there's nothing at the end.
Have you seen the ending?
Yeah, bro, that's something you need to.
Need to fix a future reference, yeah?
Nice, snowman. Nice.
I'm going too
far. Big old cock.
I'm going too far. What?
Oh my fucking god. Guys, I landed on the concrete bit, bounced into the air, carried on spinning.
Yo, that jump is a fake jump.
One jump, but then I hit something.
That jump is a fake jump.
I'm going like 2 miles an hour right now. My guy's having to hop. You know when your guy's having to hop, it's just deep.
I'm going to chase Vic. Come here, mate.
Nah, oh, I'm fucking pissed. I don't want any of your business.
Come on. Why one more trick to get there. One more trick to get the 5.
Quadruple backflip.
Yes, 5k, boys. I'm ready to leave. I'm ready to leave. 5k, banked it. 5k just.
I'm good to go. I'm good to go. I'm going to go find another job.
Yeah, go for it.
5.7k.
But you may get screwed over here. Because that finish line, as Ethan has experienced, will disappear.
When?
Very
soon. Oh, no one told me about this right hand side.
No, Vic, you'll get diseased in a minute, bro.
Yeah.
Very soon.
Yeah, because. As soon as he loads his next public job, the finish line disappears and it's not there anymore.
Oh, I'm on 5.7k as well.
Are you?
Yeah.
I haven't done it yet, so.
Don't do me day like this. Oh, no.
I haven't done it yet.
Oh, no.
Tell when to do it and I will.
Alright, we'll do.
Now.
Nah. Don't listen to this guy.
Come on, I'm waiting.
I'm just spinning on the ground. I'm making my way across the fucking snow plains of fucking.
Longer you take me, I'm hovering over it.
Okay, no, I'm going. I'm
getting excited. Oh my god,
oh my fuck it. Wait, I'm literally there. I actually fell over, but it doesn't matter because I'm at the finish line.
No, don't do it.
5.9.
Please don't do it. Please don't do it. Please don't do it. Oh my god, fuck off. I do it. I can't be bothered. I was on fucking.
I beat both of you.
I was on 6k. By the time I got down the fucking second ramp,
I've got a race for your team.
My game crashed. Oh, I can't be bothered. Oh no, it crashed. Steam crashed. Fuck off. Guess who's back? Bazinga Boggle.
Oh, sorry.
Bazinga Boggle's back.
Wrong mountain, mate.
Wait, I'm pressing Josh's new dare and it's taking me here.
Just look for us on the map.
Wait,
down the hill from you, mate.
Wait, where does go like that? Does it let you?
There you go, now it's there.
So this is a race,
yeah?
Yeah, this is Josh's custom your race.
Someone gave me a boost off the start, and I think that's going to help me to set the best.
This one's called the Tunnel of Love.
Tunnel of Love.
Oh, no, wait. I got a boost off the start and thought it was sick, but...
Did you enjoy the tunnel?
Did you, David?
Yeah, no, the tunnel was not...
I'm going a completely different route. Will I make it to the finish line?
You're copying my
shit,
bro.
Is there checkpoints?
Do the real racetrack. Do the real racetrack first.
Is there checkpoints or not?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to. You have to do the tunnel of love.
Okay, okay. Oh, it's literally a tunnel.
It's called tunnel of love for a reason.
Did you set your high score through...
No, I haven't set a high score on it ever.
Okay.
This is I'm watching your ghost. It went through the thing.
It goes through the build. Oh, shit.
I'm watching your ghost, and it goes through the tunnel.
Yeah, and it goes through the building. Can you see my ghost?
Yeah.
That's wavy.
Oh, no one told me the tunnel was where I was going to die.
No, yeah, that happens.
Bro, it's a tunnel of love. You don't die at a tunnel of love.
No, you definitely do.
It was death at first sight, bro.
Yeah.
Not even a joke, bro.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
It's a wavy job that I've made here.
You have to avoid the fucking
your guy hit that so hard. I just saw your guy hit one of them wooden houses so hard.
He did bits, mate. Right, I'm setting a new score on my own job here. 40 seconds. Oh my god.
What?
Boys, there we go. 36.
I got sent down there.
Alright, I'm going to try the other route now. Watch me die. Set a 36er.
The tunnel of Ethan.
I haven't even finished.
To be fair, the tunnel, I feel like I may honestly be the fastest route after doing both of them.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Once you can bang it through.
It is, because you get all the speed loops and stuff.
Oh my god, I hit that shit so hard again.
I watched your ghost, and I did the exact same fucking thing. I've done it again. But your guy hit it so hard.
Holy shit, I was flying. I was on fucking track for a 30, but then there was a tree, you know?
Yeah?
Yeah.
I was on track for 7 seconds.
Josh, your ghost got perfect entry to the hole.
That's my reason.
Sounds like something else.
Ow.
Did I hit you?
Yeah, fucking straight
mate, did I hit you there?
Straight death, bro.
Straight death?
Yeah, ton of love bullshit, bro. You just fucking killed me.
I just fucking died, but I would have fucking langed. Why are you not going that way?
Because this is the route that Vic's found the cheat of my job, I think.
I started off here. I mean, you never told me that was a particular way, mate.
No, this is while we was waiting for Bez.
Yeah.
This is what I had found.
See, I thought this was the genuine way.
Oh shit, my job's actually broken.
But no, it's not. It's just blessed, bro. It's blessed to be how it wants to be, you know?
I don't want it to be this way. I want it to be the way I've made it.
We shouldn't fucking made it this way. But to be fair, it's more difficult, mate. Way more difficult than that way.
If you can set higher scores this way.
Oh yeah, no doubt. Without a doubt, you can.
You can come through and get like just about a faster. It's close though, 38 seconds. What do you say?
Mate, I got 36 the other way.
Yeah, I think I need to learn the.
Oh, I just hit one of those wooden cunts.
Yeah. what do you call them, Ethan?
Wooden cunts.
You call them poor wooden fence?
The wooden cunts, that's what I call it.
Just steep things.
Just steep things. Like, oh, Vic brother.
Fuck!
Vic brother.
I'm fly, bro.
I think they're cool. My guy just said to infinity and beyond. I rate that.
Wait,
you clip master. That's a good thing.
Oh, my dad. Just deep things. My dad.
Alright, let me go this way.
Sorry, mate.
Down to the love way.
Just trying new shit in it. Just deep things. Oh, the thing is, it's called Tunnel of Love and we don't get to use the tunnel.
No.
I think we're disobeying what the job's name is.
I know, it's true.
I didn't quit Tunnel of Love for no reason.
My guy's actually My guy's a banner patient. I got
He called it the Tunnel of Love for it to be cheated.
What?
I said my guy's a banner patient.
I know, it's fucking jokes. So 2 seconds.
Oh boy, I'm so high in the air.
Is that the tunnel route or swagger route, Josh?
What do you want to know, you fucking prick?
Jesus Christ.
Come into my house and ruin my jobs.
Jesus.
Wow. Jesus. You're in a Brexit, yeah?
Jesus. It actually is, isn't it?
Fucking hell.
Fuck them all.
Fuck them all. Whoa.
Starting to feel a little uncomfortable here, boys.
Sorry, mate. Sorry for my friend. Sorry.
He's a West Ham fan. Ed is as bad. Don't worry.
Fuck off.
How has this happened?
I haven't got 2-year-olds singing about fuck them all in the front of a fucking...
Not yet, bro.
Vic, bro, you're going so quick. Vic, bro. But you deserve death for what you're doing. I'm sorry.
Bro, my guy is fucked. You know where he was.
I can't not hit fences.
The tunnel of love comes straight from above.
Oh, you skiing, bro?
Huh?
You're skiing.
Yeah, we've had a ski now. I like skiing.
I hit a tree.
I like a good ski.
Been skiing for.
I tell you, Josh, I'm gonna do your job the way it was.
I'll ski.
I'm doing your job the way it was meant to. Okay, I'm doing your job the way.
You're tunnel of love, yeah?
Yeah, I'm going tunnel.
You know what? I respect that shit.
Yeah, skis.
Fucking
the way.
KO,
why was I
cunt.
Skis before. What was I thinking?
Okay, but the entry to the tunnel of love needs.
No, it's easy. You need to go to the left hand side more.
Before you approach it, go left.
Go round that little hump to the left.
Yeah.
Fuck. Skis
bounce off shit.
Skeet.
Water gun.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I haven't even finished.
Did you set
yet,
your
Josh?
Score on skis or.
Yeah, yeah.
On skis? Ah. Yeah.
Josh, I haven't even finished your race yet.
Get good, kid.
Oh my god, I got a tree in between the legs.
I can't finish.
Go down as the best deep player in history.
You.
Why?
No, oh my god, I've been overtaken at the last second by my own guy. Wow. I came in so fast at the end. It's almost impossible how fast I came in at the end.
Yeah, 99% won't believe how fast you came in.
Yeah, genuinely, I don't believe it.
Actually, fuck the tunnel of love. I'm done.
I thought you liked the tunnel of love.
Yeah. No, I don't. I'm sorry. I rated it. I don't know.
I'll make you a new job next time. We'll call it the tunnel of death.
Thanks.
Yeah, yeah. Honestly, false advertising.
So I want to fucking kill myself.
And I'll make it harder, the tunnel.
I've had a bad sleep day, alright, boys.
Don't eat yourself.
Did you say don't eat
when
yourself?
When your skis go back,
yeah, like,
you
like, eat yourself. You know, like when you're negative, torture yourself. I feel like my ankle
oh
just
my
fell
God.
Off. Like, you know, like,
I can't.
You know, you have
I
ski
can't.
Boots on and they attach your skis.
Yeah. I beat
I
my score
feel, like,
backwards.
I genuinely... Yeah, but I can't.
Go on.
I can't not hit a fence. Like, I can't. Like, I don't
yeah,
know how you're doing
are,
it.
They are horrible.
They're fun to hit, though, aren't it?
No.
Not really. Sometimes it is funny because you like slide underneath them, but.
Oh,
right,
no.
Get myself. That's it.
I'm going to slam a high score soon.
Slam a jammer.
Yeah, you know.
If you can't. I actually beat my last score, actually, so I can't say that. I was about to say, I'm gonna win all three of my own jobs.
To be fair, it was only with your blessings that I was able to achieve this level of greatness.
Yes. You need blessings in life sometimes.
Oh, dude. I've never hit trees so hard.
Bazinga has none because I can't finish.
Two trees you are a place
that, like,
on earth.
Once, right?
No.
Huh? No.
Whoa. Whoa, bro.
That's like he just got high and went,
that was whoa.
Just,
I just got beat him so hard.
Weird.
Learn the fucking fences! My guy's attracted to fences. And it's not even my fault.
What is it about
I can't
fences
do anything
that you think he likes?
I don't know, he's a snowman.
Put your shoes oh, to, to see in a minute. Like, it makes
I hate myself.
It makes
I hate to jump the fences. Would not recommend.
I hate myself.
Okay.
This is just he does to me. Oh!
Alright, Bez just seems rather down when playing this game sometimes.
Because this is what he does to me, okay?
Need to cheer him up. Someone cheer him up, please.
I didn't make these jobs for you.
Yeah,
but I didn't fucking even win a fucking wingsuit proximity, alright? I'm fucking depressed.
But when your skis turn around, how do you turn them back around?
Flip, jump. I bombed it so hard at the end.
Do you have to jump?
No.
Boys, I went the whole fucking way around the fucking fences. Like, the whole way around.
Yeah.
I just fucked
and
off to the right.
Score?
And I'm setting a score of 36.
That's all right, you know, that's a respectable score.
I skirted the whole way around.
Skirted.
Well, you only managed to get to past 36.
Hey, Vic's only a 35, bro, and I would
wait
skirt.
Wait for it. I wouldn't speak too soon.
I would speak too soon. Can we change jobs soon?
No.
We gotta finish up.
This soon as in 31. Number one, I did a jump in the air.
You're actually a virgin.
I 180'd in the sky, and got a 31.
Well. Ethan, did your video end a minute ago?
Yeah, honestly.
Wait, I swear my ankles keep falling off, I swear.
I just think that my video might finish.
Nick, do you want this beef?
His video's end.
My video's banged.
Tree dirty fucking
birch.
Oh, birch, dirty.
Dirty birch, innit?
Dirty birch. Like oh my gosh, I would have done under 30, I promise it, you. I hit the final wall.
Like, what was it on?
Yo, I hit the final wall and I would have done it under 30.
30.
Nah, I'm gonna fuck that up, Josh. I would have fucked that up. Fuck.
I would have fucked that up, but I had to do something with slalom at the end.
I hit the fucking final wall, like the final
listen,
fucking
mate,
wall.
You don't want this beef,
really,
my video.
You really
would have
banged it then, wouldn't you?
Yeah, and I banged the wall instead, mate.
Banging your wall. My clown's making some mad noises, he needs to stop.
Come on, you don't want this beef, my video's bang!
Yeah?
Yep. I'm so killed. Go, you little nonce! 32! Oh, 33 just. Fuck off. Right, why have you lot got a better line now? I just fucking caught up with you all, and now you're
making new
me.
Lines. Always in. New fuck line. Off!
It's Marina Joyce.
Line, it's a new day.
What,
it's
Marina Joyce has lines?
Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You are flighting.
Yeah, and then fence.
The mountain just kicked someone's ass, bro.
It was me, bro.
Don't let that do it to you.
I'm trying not to, but it just does it.
Surely.
Fun shit does plenty. As long as you do one shit.
29.8. Yes.
How?
Yeah.
Virgin crew. We're the virgin
crew.
How?
I have the power. I have the power.
You got a new line, I think.
Yeah.
How?
Found some new shit.
On that new shit.
That 2018 shit, bro. Oh, fucking.
I want to be on the 2018 shit. You know what, you know when you can hear your guy behind you and it's scary?
29.559.
Josh, why? Arnold, you lot are triggering each other.
Came out, bro. Arnold.
How can you be?
You lot are triggering each other so hard.
Oh, best joining the bands, please.
What? What do you mean to do?
Just get a score.
Bro, what do you mean get a score? I have a score.
Oh, Josh,
what?
Both of us.
What do you mean disrespectful?
Oh,
that was fucking rude.
Congrats on getting into a 30 under 30, bro.
Alright, fucking Forbes over here.
I told you why. I thought it was. My start's all wrong. I was starting at a weird angle. Yeah. I fix that now. I'm well ahead of myself.
Go on, mate. Your video's bang.
Now what I have to do is fucking finish. Can't. No, you're going a bit too wild, snowman. Little bit off the rails. Little bit.
Go on, Josh.
Fix that.
Go on.
Fix that. Nice.
Land it. Tacker van.
Go on, you don't want this beef. My video's bang. Go on.
Neck and neck.
Go
We're
on.
Neck and neck.
32. Fuck it.
He's gone way ahead of me. How do you do that, Josh? You're amazing.
You know, I want to load in my dude if I can.
What?
Load in my replay, dude. Ethan, do you have your replay on screen?
What are you talking about?
Your line.
Oh, my line?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mine's not there.
Just set it to my best,
press,
not there.
Press left.
Okay. Right, let's see. Is he here? Oh, I hear
I've
him
got
now.
All three of my finishes on.
Go on, son. Go on, son. How have you gone past me, Josh?
Josh, you've gone nuts, mate. The world's gone nuts.
You're getting famous from YouTube.
From playing Steep.
No one's getting famous for playing Steep.
Just, how am I going that quick there? How?
Go on.
Ahead.
Go on, meathead.
Shaman down in my Shaman gear.
Yes.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah,
no, wait.
Yeah.
I swear I was ahead of my dude.
No, dude. How?
Go Bazinga rifle.
Try to work out where I can improve.
Go Bazinga rifle. Oh, fuck off!
Where am
Tell
I?
You what, I'm going for a walk. Alright.
I can't get my.
Oh, back. Look at you, cunts! You will start up here!
We just recently started doing this. The 30 was set normally. I think the 30 was set normally.
Alright, my. Back.
Bro, I can't see how I'm going to improve this that much, Vic. I'm pretty much straight bombing it the whole way. Why is my ankle falling off?
Is your ankle actually falling off, bro?
I swear it is. I swear, like, my feet are staying connected to my skis. My body's going. Going.
Going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Come on, Bazinga rifle.
Oh.
Go on, the sniper! The American fuck!
American fuck.
No, the American sniper, bro. Vic's going ham right now, you can tell.
I'm not, I'm trying to...
He's trying to load up his...
I really can't.
He's the opposite of going ham. He's not moving at all.
It doesn't display for me at all.
I got level 20, guys.
Nice.
Thanks.
Like, I can even play it back.
Come here, prick. Go on. If I go too fruit fast through there, I'm a dead man walking. My clown's bare weird, he makes noises.
Bazinga rifle.
I've actually made some decent jobs, you know.
Oh my! Yeah.
You alright?
No. That's what you've done to me, Josh. You haven't made decent jobs, you've broken a man.
I think that means they're good, though.
No, please, no!
I'm
no.
So high.
That's the way I'm seeing it in life.
Guys, I'm hurt.
If my jobs are banging, you're getting rage.
It's true.
Because you want to do better at them. Yo, can I change my route anymore?
Alright,
why
it.
Are you upside
I don't need
down?
My replay.
Oi, that's confident talk. That's such confident
talk. You got a new route?
No.
It's like milliseconds of perfection to beat. Like you gotta take a you gotta take like a little mogul slightly better.
Yeah.
Unless my turning bit is what fucks me up actually. Can I just go straight?
Why are you taking so much G there, bro?
You think so?
It's about taking G's.
Oh, just fence me into a dick.
What?
Honestly, guys, I've had enough.
You're right.
Like, you said that on your own. Like, no one encouraged you to say that.
Nincompoop.
Get out, you fucking. Yeah.
Come on, Bazinga rifle. Come on. Take these moguls well. Go on the rifle.
The rifle.
Fucking. Go on. Oh my god, I clipped the fucking root of a tree. Get in a bin.
It's getting.
Yeah, me either, brother.
Dusty up here.
Look, dude.
Josh, bro, why are you making good maps?
Who said this was
your master! I've been saying that ever since I saw Facebook.
It's a good map, otherwise you wouldn't be playing it, Vic.
Bring the beat back.
I don't remember what I said, Ethan.
I honestly can't be on score. I can't be on score, it's upsetting me that I've done that. It's clown. Go away, cunt. Don't beat me, clown. Clown of it. Fucking tree!
You beat yourself.
No.
So you didn't beat your dick?
No.
Oh, this ain't enough, is it?
Why does it bounce me into a fence, brother?
I set it up on purpose so that you hit those.
Oh my goodness. I did not realize that was that you could go left of the wall. I thought you had to go through the wall. I'd never actually paid attention to the right of it. Oh my goodness.
You make no sense. Left?
You know
which direction is it? Left or right?
At the finish line. At the finish line, there's the gap in the wall. I've been going through the gap every time and slowing myself down to go through there. Didn't realize it was just open on the left. Oh my, we're going.
You can attack the end from the left?
Yeah.
Bro, did you take out a different route to me?
Go Bazinga 32.0, fuck off.
You must go a different route to me completely.
Oh yeah.
I'm gonna end up perfectly through the gap.
No, my route's very different and it's gonna come through huge. Just need to nail it. All right, here we go.
Go Bazinga Noodle. Josh, why the fuck did you make a thing with them? We're fucking fences?
Yeah, they're fucked.
I was about to fuck on myself. I might have been 30 under 30 then.
Yeah. I bet. I want to see the day, bro. I believe.
Right. Why the fuck? We can't leave this video until I'm 30 under 32. Go on, Noodle boy. I'll tell you what, these fences need to get life. Like, why are they here? Just
here we go.
Really,
yeah, 29.3. Yeah, as soon as I knew the wall. And I can go bigger, boy.
I don't know the route he's going.
Yeah, his fucking lit route, bro.
Because I go down the left, and then I straighten up and just go straight from there all the way. So you must go left? You go left at some point?
Fucking secret intel, bro.
Oh my god. What do you mean secret intel, bro? This is a sharing game.
I go I go down the middle, like in between, you know where all the big fucking barriers are. I just go through the
fucking fence.
Yeah, same, same route as me then.
Yeah, yeah. But then I skirt off to the left.
Why do you have to skirt off to the left?
I go through the middle of the big barriers and I skirt up the left. Like I've just done.
Bazinga
new. There's no difference to my route.
I really don't know. I don't know, to be honest. But we've just done at 28.
But what are you on about? The left?
Alright, here, let's follow you. Let's go, yeah. Alright.
He just did a 28.
Yeah, go on.
Alright, I'll follow you. Alright. Right.
Okay, you go.
Okay, fine. Right, but I will do it slowly, okay? Just so you can see. This is what I do. Go down this way. Just go left and right, slow it down just so no one kills themselves. You alright?
It's like a fucking school lesson.
Here we go.
Yeah, when everything goes wrong, and you end up like overtaking the instructor.
So I go through here.
Okay, I admit, I've lost you. Go on, keep going.
Yeah? Are you with me?
I'm going backwards, yeah.
Then you go through there, you go left or right in whatever order through these, and then you go straight from here.
See, it's much different. It just, I don't know why you can lose a
maybe
second.
Maybe there's different moguls that he bounces on.
Yeah, you lose a second through that?
Oh, is yours quite similar then? You just...
I just go more to the right. I have a straight, I have like a straight line that goes through them. But then I guess I lose speed. It must be more flat when I come out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You want to stay on the hill. I'm scared now. I've given him the intel.
The infidel?
I've given him the infidel.
Jesus.
That's what he was about to say, didn't he? I'm giving him the infidel, so...
Infidel. Vic, how the fuck do you get through that gap, bro?
You just believe in the heart of the swag.
You got that little tiny gap to get through, that's a bit of an issue. That's a tunnel of love right there. Yeah. That's what I named it after.
That is the new. No, not, the tunnel between the woods.
Hey, wait. Shit. Hang on.
Oh, Josh, I'm with you, bro, on this.
Shit!
On that killing excursion.
That could be a whole new sound.
No, it couldn't. I've tried that a little bit, Josh.
Oh, this one over here, look, this gap. There's a gap here.
Yeah, it's not.
I don't know how you make it through that.
Bro. Nah, my best still ahead of me. Imagine how I found out a whole new route again.
That would be pretty mental.
Get down to 10 seconds.
Oh my gosh, what I just done. What I have just done. Wait, get me to the fucking finish.
In before, you... slower time.
28.0, and I fucked up at the end, mad. I literally went like through the fucking wood, bro. This is my fucking shit.
It's actually my job.
No, it's my fucking shit. No, I run this
shit. Yeah, Vic owns it, bro.
I fucking run this shit, bro.
It's like turf. Josh, you're actually trash. You have to set a high score, otherwise you lose your turf.
Yeah, Josh, you're actually trash.
This is fucking my mountain. You fucking pay some respect to me here, boy.
Hey, that could be a whole new sound.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I hate myself.
Right, I got this.
This game makes me not want to sleep at night.
Sure. Fucking hell, we've been going for over an hour.
Bro, fully. I've been on this job for an hour.
Oh, your mum. Clitoris.
Oh, Japo. Japo here. I meant Japo. I don't even know how that even happened. I don't even know how that even happened. I meant to say Japsi. I said Japo. Like, there's nothing in this game. Oh.
One more time.
What?
I'm singing that fucking song.
Bro, I can't even. I don't even know how I just said Japo.
I don't know how I ejaculated.
What?
You did what?
That's all he's about to say. My nose came off, I think. OMG.
So, is this new thing really a thing, Josh?
No.
Nah.
I just can tell by the fact that I've not gone to halt 28 seconds.
Yeah, the fact that it's at 28 is making me want to die a little bit.
Why do you even want to die and shit? Like,
yeah, bro, it's just
keep. I don't know,
just
bro.
Stay
like, this game.
Stay living.
No! This game does weird stuff to me. Okay. Oh, the noodle's flying. The noodle's flying. The noodle's overtaken Zerka. Oh. The noodle. The noodle. Wait, what? Where's the finish line?
Yeah, where the fuck did you just go?
Did I never go through it?
Oh no.
I never went through it.
You jippo. Oh,
what did you get on that run, Josh?
I didn't.
Oh my god, I never started it. I would have beaten my...
Oh. Pretty weak, all of us. We've got like 19 seconds.
Just put me in a grave, bro. I'd fucking bomb past Zerka.
Yeah, I was going so
shit. Josh, how's that? You hit something, right?
Yeah, I'm trying like... What the fuck is going on with that person?
If you take flight for a second, going towards those barriers, you are going to die.
You are
that's
going
why it keeps happening to me.
Them at
I keep take
sort of speed.
Yeah. I keep fucking accidentally hitting a mogul and then it will fling me into one of them.
Catapults are dead.
Yeah, mate.
My best has gone past. Noodle. How's he gone past me then?
Noodle's flying.
Yo, how,
Noodle's
you
flying.
Must do bits to get through there in that kind of time, bro.
Noodle. Go noodle. 20, 30.001. Fuck off. I would have been 30 under 30 apart from just one.
Apart from point one.
Yeah, you're Josh, just over 30.
Oh my god, I'm so just over 30. I'll tell you what, I will come out on top.
Oh please, this could be a long video. I mean, it already is, but it could be longer.
Yeah, but bro, we've already broken the boundaries, all right? So it doesn't matter.
We're through them.
This is basically a live stream.
What do you mean boundaries? We don't have boundaries in this game. We fucking...
But
what I'm saying is, this is already... It's a live stream, all right? Thanks for watching.
Yo, Josh, I'm like 2 seconds ahead of you, mate. What is
I know that's,
yeah,
that's,
I don't know
fucking
how.
Concede, bro. Concede.
Well, I don't know.
Concede the mountain. Concede the mountain.
I don't give a shit.
All right, fucking...
Give my job back.
Fucking Mount Vic.
That's it. No, with that kind of name, we ain't doing it.
What would you suggest?
It almost sounds like Mount Dick.
Yo, why does...
You got Vic, bro. I don't know how you did that.
Because I've gone your route now, and I still hit the same score.
Just got to do it.
Yeah, I don't know how we did that. I don't know how we did that.
You got like 1.5 seconds on me somewhere.
Somewhere?
But I don't know where the fuck it is.
I'm actually gonna lose my voice, I can feel it coming.
Way up, how did you
I'm wondering if jumping
oh.
is worth. Jumping is not worth, is it?
No, it fucked you
not
majorly.
Not at all.
You wanna get that thing where you're holding forward, you hit a little mogul, and it drags you back down to the floor very quickly.
Yeah.
Big bro, I've just seen where you get through,
yeah.
But I've still not even beaten my. Wait, hold on. I've flown around my best. Oh my god, fuck off. I got fucked at the end. I'm ready to bail out.
Yo, I hit that air time so quick.
The thing is, I can't even. Normally, I bail out steep videos when I've done the best. I can't.
Me and Josh said this had to change. You can't keep showing us up by getting scores and leaving.
I know, bro.
Fuck.
My karma's come back to
I'm
fucking
down to
hit
give
me,
it like a few more runs, like.
A few more runs, like.
You know, runs, mate.
Why have you gone that way, you fucking idiot? I'm just disgusted with my guy's performance.
Oh!
I love it when Vic speaks to himself and he's like, yeah, I'm gonna do it.
It's just me on steep. Yeah. Josh, are you still trying this new science?
No. I just missed the mogul slightly wrong and it went wrong. So.
I believe in the new science, actually, Josh.
I believe in a thing called love.
You need to hit moguls so perfectly.
Just hit it in the heart.
Oh, fuck off. I would have banged myself.
You're going to bang yourself now. Not only want to kill yourself, you're going to bang yourself.
Listen, my emotions get fragile during this, all right?
It's very like Ronan Keaton. Love is a roller coaster, bro.
It still is, mate. The love tunnel.
Isn't it? Love tunnel, you've got to think deep about life.
Yeah, you set me up on a roller coaster of emotions, brother.
Oh,
I took air.
Jesus
took
of
air.
Nazareth. Yo.
Skur, Ethan. Skur. 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 Hit a moguls and skur. Skur.
Hit a tree and skur.
No, I'm hitting
my tree.
Oh my god!
I straight hit that tree so hard.
Hit that. Skur.
That could be a new route, actually, what you just swung me.
You're swinging, Josh.
Yeah, like a monkey into fences.
Josh, let me scare on you.
He's done bits. Vic, you done bits, bro.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Scaring on you.
Genuine bits have been done by yourself.
Yo, do you guys want to sync watch my replay?
Fuck off! I don't want to sync watch a replay. Fuck off.
and then wrap it up. You guys can pretend it's you racing if you really want.
No, I want to do my own
that's
shit.
That's so sad. Yeah, I want to do my own shit. I'm not having it.
I think you're part of your clusterfuck. I'm not.
And I'm coming.
Didn't want to be a part of your shit. I want to be a part of this. My success, alright? I
want to
be part
story.
Of my story. Yeah, I want to be
the
part of my
story. Right,
yeah, you're going to get your own mountain story. Do I get my own mountain story?
Yeah, the Vic virginity Story.
Why does that happen? Why are there so many moments?
Here lies ingenuity. He lost it here. Oh, for fuck.
Look, why did that just put me up and slow? Idiot.
Check me out, y'all. I'm flying.
Yeah, I overhit my
guy. My guy's actually a virgin, bro. He's like, check me out, y'all. I'm flying.
My guy doesn't say anything.
My guy's a clown and makes fucking weird noises. Oh my god. Yeah, I
just then, why
did I hit tower. I ain't got a tower here, but I'll throw it in.
Yeah?
I'm not.
Vic. No, not Vic. Ethan, just accept it, bro. No. Sometimes in life you gotta accept Dick. Bro, you done a mad jump there, Vic.
Yeah, just like, trying new things, bro. Vic, bro. I'm flying.
You're not gonna beat your score, though.
Bitch, I might do.
You won't, though.
He fucking beats his score whilst being in the air, I'm dead. You know that when on one of them runs where you hit all the right moguls.
I beat it.
Fuck off.
No?
It didn't come out.
No, I'm retarded.
I'll tell you what is fucking annoying. When you've hit all the moguls, okay? You've hit them perfectly, you get the speed boost, alright? And then, all of a sudden, there's just like some little corner of a fence just waiting. You're just sitting there, just waiting.
What's on
like,
going through the actual real tunnel of love? Maybe that would be the real score.
You'll still be able to beat me, 100%.
Nah, it's bang out quite.
I'm going back to the tunnel of love if we're still out here.
It'll be too hard to do.
Just so you know, guys, I'm gonna end your video without me. I do it quite often. You can end your video without me. I do it quite often.
Nah, dude. We're here for you, bro.
I like that. You're nice people, but I'm honestly catching something.
No, it's not anymore. just stop talking, Josh. It's worth it.
You know what? The Tunnel of Love could actually be a strategy.
It could, but
it's not.
Like, it could be the future.
I thought it was I thought I made you guys like a sick job, and we just completely ignored it straight away.
If you beat me on the Tunnel of Love,
I'm gonna go down here to appreciate my job.
Nah, it's good. It's good in there, mate.
I don't even know how I found this shit.
Good times in here, mate.
I've got, you can see I've got even more depressed.
I've got consent. No. I've got consent for this.
I want to die.
Ethan, the mountain is taken, Ethan.
Yeah, that could be a root and a half.
Just put a grave up here, man. This is where my soul died.
Jesus.
No, I was laughing at Ethan. I was laughing. I tried to jump over a fence thinking there wasn't a fence there.
That's pretty good. Do that more.
Yeah, look, fence, mate. Fuck off. Just fuck off.
I'm gonna make more. Fuck I know what to do. I'm gonna make more jobs for fences.
No, don't. Because you'll get a steep race charge instantly.
Yeah, maybe that's what he's been recording all his life.
A race charge?
Rage charge. Oh. That used to be the shit, like, literally.
Yeah.
Oh, I can't.
Oh,
nah, what? What, where? Which way? Did you do it through the tunnel?
What, where?
Did you do it through the tunnel?
Oh, fucking hell. How much by? If it's more than 0.1, I'm just going to bed.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
0.1407? No, 1470.
Vic, honestly, I still think you can beat that.
If I fucking went for it.
Alright, that Overwatch invitation is tempting. It's very, very tempting. Fucking fit! Let me go and drink beer again.
What?
We all saw how that ended up last time, didn't we?
Match track pack opening.
Yeah. Subscribe to my main channel for drunk vlogs.
Subscribe to my main channel for not much content.
For nothing.
For nothing. Occasional content.
Josh, I can't believe you've actually beaten my score. Now I'm fucking sat here just like, gotta
yeah,
get
he's
out.
Raging.
You were like taking
raging.
A piss, like taking all different routes, like taking a mick out of me and Ethan. No. I came through.
I don't know. Josh came through on my behalf, bro. I've rate it.
my video ended about half an hour ago.
I rate that. Digging your own grade, bro. They'll be like looking at your video like, whoa, why is this one 45 minutes and Josh and Ethan one's 2 hours long?
Mine are always shorter.
Oh my god.
Mine are always
left.
Like 20 minutes shorter, you know that.
No, guys, I press left like three times and I can see every single one of my routes down the mountain. It all ends in failure.
And there's so many.
There.
Oh, this is what I've done today. This is my product. No.
Nope, sounds like you come on the mountain.
Yeah, sounds a bit bad. The worst thing as well, I went into my try-hard mode, I turned my graphics down.
Oh.
I fully was ready to do this.
Maybe that's why you couldn't see the barriers properly.
Listen, I can see barriers properly, my guy just likes them.
So what happens now, guys? Do we actually like... I was actually fully ready to end. And then I just randomly hit a perfect line.
I'll tell you what.
And I'm not going to hit it again for the next 40 minutes, so you might as well just... I could retire my
video. I'm just going to retry something. I'm going to retry a snowboard operation, just quickly.
I just
nah,
to
nah,
see.
It's not worth it.
I caught a root so well somewhere.
You say that, Vic, but I feel like my skill range it should stick to this.
Alright. Yeah, no, we've done three jobs today.
Yeah.
Yep.
No, I'm four.
Oh, yeah.
Three of them are mine, though.
Vic, you say that snowboard's not worth 30 under 30, cut 28.4! Suck me dry! Thank you for watching, Steve. I'm gonna come in my shit fucking dick asshole. Oh, my God. Yes. Vic, you said it wasn't worth it. It is. It is. I don't look depressed anymore. I do, but I've got shit goatee and I can't play this game.
We had a good goatee. Is it goat 2017?
Nice. No, it's like so bad that it's good. That's what it is.
You've been eating a lot of chocolate?
Yeah.